From Terry Key we sailed away on the 21st of May. We were boarded by our pleasant crew and bound for America. Fresh water there we did take on a 1,000 gallons or more. In case we run short, going to New York, far away across the Shamrock shore. So fare thee well, sweet Liza dear, and likewise to Derry town. And twice farewell to my comrade boys, who dwell on the sainted ground. If fortune had ever should favour me, or I had too money in store, I'd go back and I'd wed that wee lassie I'd left on Paddy's green Shamrock shore. We sailed 3 days, we were all seasick, not a man on board was free. We were all confined unto our bunks, with no one to pity poor me. No father dear, nor mother kind, to hold up me head when 'twas sore. Made me think more of the wee lassie I'd left on Paddy's green Shamrock side in 23 days. We were taken as passengers by a man and led round 6 different ways. We each of us drank our parting glass in case we might never meet more. We drank to the health of Ireland and Paddy's green Shamrock shore. So fare thee well, sweet Liza dear, and likewise to Derry town. And twice farewell to my comrade boys, who dwell on the sainted ground. If fortune had ever should favour me, or I had to money in store, I'd go back and I'd wed that wee lassie I'd left on Paddy's green Shamrock shore. I go back and I bet that wee lassie I'd left on Paddy's green Shamrock shore.